Hey guys, I'm back with a new video today. Of course, this is another lash video yet again. But don't worry, the next lash video won't be for a little while longer. Because I have to get the new collection and I probably won't get it all for a little while, I think. So we're safe there. I hope you guys like my background for like the other two videos. It was a Teenage Dream vinyl. And it was because I filmed those two videos on the same day, and I was like, why don't we do Prism background for this video? So that's what I'm doing. Yeah. So before I start the video, I just, fair warning, I'm probably going to be rambling a lot about, like, tour and such like that after I'm done this collection video today. Anyway, so first we have Backstage, and these are the limited edition party lashes. These look pretty cool. I don't know. Again, I'm going to repeat this as I did in my other two lash videos. I don't know anything about lashes. I just collect them. So yeah, whatever. Oh, and these are limited edition, apparently, according to this label. I like limited edition things. Well, I like collecting limited edition things because limited edition always catches my eye. This is the back, of course. And again, I got these from Claire's, so yeah. I'm gonna put this down. Next, we have Showtime. These look pretty cool. They kind of... there's a lot of blue in them. They look really cool. So this is Showtime, of course. This is Zibak of Showtime. Next we have Starstruck. And Starstruck kind of looks like Backstage in my opinion. Well, it's not as like bedazzled as Backstage is. And unfortunately this box is a bit squished. Sad life. But this is the back. Last but not least, there is Sunset Stripped, and this looks pretty cool. It's all like stripped, sunset-y. What? That made no sense. I'm sorry. yeah. And this is Zibak, of course. So these are the party lashes. Like you just, you know. Whoosh. There it goes. Yeah. So these are the four party lashes. That's pretty fun. Also, what else can I put in this video? Oh yeah. So, this has nothing to do with lashes, nor is it beauty related. But this is the Smurfs 2 Blu-ray 3D plus Blu-ray plus DVD. I got this on its release week when it came out before Christmas. I think it was like the first week of December or something like that. So this is what it looks like. I don't know what other video I put this in, and since this is a short video, you know what, why not? And the inside, of course. And has the two, yeah. I don't know which Smurfs movie I like better. I think I like the first one better. Even though, like, this one has to do a lot with, like, Smurfette and whatnot. I don't know. I think I like the first one better. Yeah. So that's a Smurfs 2 in 3D. So now I'm gonna blab about random things. Well, not necessarily. So, I'm really excited because I'm going to the Prismatic World Tour. Sorry, I said that really weird. Yeah, but I'm going to tour and I'm really, really excited. I'm going to be in the reflection section, and I got VIP reflection section, which is really exciting for me because it's VIP reflection section, and I'm poor now because of it, so I guess that kind of sucks, but I'm going to be in the reflection section and all VIP-ish chilling out and whatnot, and I'm really, really excited. So yeah. I'm excited. So the month I'm going in is in August, so there's probably going to be a lot of excitement for me in August. Very excited. Who's going to tour and who's going to be in reflection section? Because I'm really, really excited to see how it all works when she starts off in the UK. And then I'll be, like, more happy when she gets to my city, and I'm like, yay! So, I'm really, really excited for that. In other beauty-related news, I guess, because this is a beauty-related video, so Killer Queen Oh So Sheer, I will be getting that, hopefully. I have to wait until it's out in Canada, of course, but I'm really excited to smell it, and the bottle and the packaging looks gorgeous. I cannot wait to have it in my hands. Super, super excited. It's gonna be, apparently it's more of like a spring type of scent. So, and spring is when it's going to come here, I guess. So the timing is great, as I would expect. And it's limited edition too. So, I mean, if you see the Killer Queen Oh So Sheer and you're like in the UK or Australia right now, just get it. Get it. Apparently it's really cheap there right now for the 100 milliliters, but I don't know how long that's going to be for. So yeah, just get on that. I mean, like, I would if I lived in the UK or Australia, because I know it's definitely out in those two places. I was thinking about my CD collection video, and I think that is going to be, gonna be in May, to be honest, because I was checking that out, and... Well, I think it'll be an awesome, like, video to put for, like, a year on YouTube type of thing. Like, year anniversary, my first collection video on YouTube by updating it. I think that'd be pretty cool. Also, I think my CD collection's almost at, like, 3,000 views, and that's absolutely terrifying to me, because that means, like, 3,000 people, well, almost 3,000 people have seen me embarrass myself in that video, because that video was really awkward. I'll admit, it was a pretty awkward video, and I didn't really think a lot of people would watch that, but, apparently they all did, so, yeah, but, yeah, so, updated CD collection is probably going to be in May, kind of like an anniversary of my very first collection video, and I'll be, like, updated, so that'll be pretty fun. I'll probably make it less embarrassing, so, yeah. I'm thinking about what the next video will be. I'm not quite sure yet, but, when it uploads, it will upload, and you will know which video it's gonna be. So, I'm sorry I've been talking for, like, 5 minutes straight. I realize I'm not that interesting, so bless you. God bless your soul. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, of course. And I reached 100 subscribers, well, I think it's at 102, maybe, at the moment. So, wow, guys, thanks. Thanks a lot, like, that's great. Just a side note before I end, I watched Katy's cover of Yesterday from the Beatles. I just, like... After I watched it on TV, I was like, oh my god, chills everywhere. And then I decided to film this video, so that's cool. Anyways, guys, thank you for liking and subscribing, and please comment and like and subscribe and do all those things if you have not already. And if you're new to my channel, you should check out my other videos, because those are equally as fun. I don't even know if it's videos. I'm sorry, I'm rambling. Okay, I'm done. Okay, bye guys, see you next time.